the 20th of April, 2024. No mortgage. No worries, Melbourne property buyers pay cash instead. Some investors have been deterred by higher taxes, but others are snapping up properties in cash in inner city suburbs.